news. I have been looking forward to having this group in the studio for a long time. These guys are not only fabulous musicians, but we have some family connection too. So kick back and enjoy the great bluegrass music of Blue Town. They are on stage.
Thank you. Outstanding. We'd like to take this opportunity to thank everybody here at WKTV in beautiful Grand Rapids, Michigan. We are the Indianapolis-based band Blue Town. We have been together now for about 6 years. We've had some changing faces and some changing songs, but all in all, the core is still here. Mandolin player over here on our right, he's the baritone singing, the mandolin chopping machine himself. He drives a mean UPS truck in the wintertime, so if your package is ever late, it is not his fault. But he's always on time for us, and we appreciate that. Y'all make him welcome, Mr. Rick Collier. Thank you. Over on the left is his younger, a little bit better-looking brother. A little bit. You betcha. He is the guitar and tenor singer of the group. He does a lot of fine lead singing. One of the finest lead singers in the state of bluegrass, as far as I'm concerned. Y'all make him as Mr. Tim Collier.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Down here on the five-string banjo, he is the newest member of Blue Town. He's been with us now about 2.5 years. But doing a mighty fine job for us, and we're so glad to have Mr. Cody Hill. And then back here on the upright bass, rounding out the Collier family. I'm surrounded by Colliers. I just noticed that.
Yes, sir. It's a good thing.
He is the 18-year-old phenom. He is one fabulous bass player, and we are proud to have him up here today with us, and this is Mr. Zach Collier.
And our singing fiddle-playing machine from Connersville, Indiana, the four-time Indiana State champion, Barkley Davis on the fiddle.
That last song that we did was a song called Just the Silence. It will be our first single off our next album. We're currently in the studio right now, cutting our second album. The next song that we're going to do for everyone here today is a song that I wrote that will be featured on the next album. I wrote it a couple of years ago and brought it to the band, and everybody took a liking to it. One called Kentucky Bluebird.
One, two.
another one that's going to be on the new album. I'm going to feature another one that I wrote. How about a little Sally Mae? Does that sound like a good idea?
Still.
I'm in tune. One, two, three. Sally Mae was a pretty little girl. She lived right down